And we are back! Woo! Alright, so I'm guessing I have to get rid of all these things, obviously.
Yes, you will need to do a spin attack. Or rather, use the,
Boomerang. The temple of the item, basically.
Yes, you can target at least 5 sets of...
Looks like I can only do 4 for some reason, but...
Try to target the vines themselves, and if you do right, you can hit more than that.
Okay, it is 5.
5 is the limit of the targets you can hit, unfortunately, but it's okay.
Alright. Just because I don't like leaving something...
And hello, viewers, in case you missed it, Joe took on the mini-boss of this area, a giant flame moth.
Yep.
More or less.
Yep. So wait, how do I get over there? Oh, wait. There's one left. Damn it.
Yes.
Okay. Alright, so, wait, how do I get over there then? Because I want that treasure. Do I just do the leaf?
Look around your area. Now, can you jump down, Joe?
Oh, yeah, I think I can.
There you go, yes. You might want to jump down there. But be careful. Oh, wow, this is the lower level.
Yeah.
Okay.
So do I have to go back?
My apologies. I think you may have to do a little bit of backtracking.
So I have to backtrack from here?
This is where you got off when you first entered the place. Do not enter the water, otherwise you are going to regret it.
Obviously. So wait a minute.
I have a question. Did you save?
I did not, but I usually save, like, once I'm done the recording session.
Okay. I want to save after we do, any boss fights, or any mini-bosses. So in case you do get stuck somewhere, you can just reopen your save.
Yeah, true.
And look at this way. You do not have to fight the mini-boss again.
Yeah, that's a good point.
I would also try, now that you have the boomerang, hit what you couldn't hit before.
Oh, wait, I think I know exactly what you're talking about, too.
Okay.
Let me, wait, it wasn't here, I don't think. It was over this.
It was down in the lower level where those other things were.
Okay, so I do have to backtrack this way, okay.
So. Now, use your boomerang.
Oh, wait, no. If we did use the boomerang here. Like,
we did go that way.
We did go this way, but okay. We can't go over there.
Okay.
So, oh, crap, I just realized... Oh, wait, never mind. Found it. Okay. Because I thought I lost the stylus for the gamepad at first. Okay. Okay, we have to go back down this way. Because I don't want to risk, you know, falling into the water.
Just keep that in mind. That is a really huge risk you face.
All right, come on. Come on.
Just be careful there.
Okay, obviously, I'm not at the right angle for this, so... Okay.
Yeah, just watch your angle. Your angle.
Oh, God. Alright. Come on. Okay, this angle's really fidgety.
I know. You have to remember this is a Zelda game.
Yeah. Oh.
you go, good.
Alright, there we go. Finally out of that mess. Alright, so, okay, let's... wait.
Excellent.
Okay, so I have to do all five at once, alright. Alright, so now that's taken care of. I kind of want to go over there, to be honest, but... I can't do it now. Wait, does it, like, reset if I exile the room or not?
If you do find yourself in the water, try not to be in there too long because it will chew away your health.
Yeah.
And if you do not have any health potions with you, when you enter this temple, which is a good idea in my opinion, then it will really hurt unless you pass the health.
First, make sure that's out of the way.
You got
Joy Pendant. Yay. Okay.
Very good. Yeah, those things are following you. I know they're a pain in the neck. The problem is they also will slow you down.
Yeah, I've noticed that. And boss door already. But I don't even have the boss key.
Please try to avoid the water if you can. I know sometimes it cannot be helped, but still be careful. And get your empty bottle out and scoop up the fairy that comes out of one of the jars. Because that will save your neck.
Alright.
Because the good thing about the fairies is, well, they will bring you back.
Yeah. Let's see. Use the portal to the
I will double check your map as a precautionary measure. Yes, you can use the cauldron as a warping.
Okay, well, I'm on the second floor where the boss is, and there's one treasure on the second floor, but it's on the other end. Nothing on the first floor. There's a bunch of treasure on the basement floor, so I want to do that. There's one treasure in the third floor and two treasures on the fourth floor. So, you know what? Let me go back the way I came, actually. Think about it. Because I have a feeling that if I use the jar warp, it will reset everything. So, down I go!
Yay! Careful and look around. There should be a door you can use.
Alright, I see it. And I'm guessing the wind thing is for me to get back up, so. screwed up there.
Just be careful. I recommend saving often in case you do get stuck somewhere and you need to revert to an earlier save. Hint, Joe, that's your hint. Save.
Okay. Okay.
The reason why I personally stress saving often, so this way here, let's say you've done a whole bunch of stuff, and like, I don't know, the power goes out. You didn't save, you have to redo all that stuff.
Yeah, which is why I also have backup files in case if stuff like that happens, or if like the recording fails, so.
Exactly.
I learned that lesson the hard way about having multiple save files when it came to Paper Mario because, oh dear lord, I was right at the end and I lost my entire save, like I lost the recording of doing two of the last three bosses, so I didn't want to have to go through the entire game again just to get back up to that point. Wow, there's a lot of these tentacle things.
Yes. Now, part of the reason is because the water in the temple itself is poisoned.
Yeah.
So.
Yep. Alright, I'm gonna grab this chest first. Alright, yellow rupee.
Very good.
Alright. Well, I wouldn't be able to do this. Oh. Well, that was a disappointment. Let's try that again. Oh. Oh, come on.
Would you
hit
the bomb into the edge of the pedal and then throw it?
Alright, there we go.
There you go.
There we go. So, let's go in here. I guess I have to make an attack from above somehow. Alright. Alright. Okay. Alright.
Side note, just be careful when you are aiming that you don't hit the center of it, otherwise you will get stuck.
Alright.
There you go.
What?
The thing is, the platform you're on is going to wobble a bit. It wobbles more as you move around. So, another tip I can offer when you're doing these, stand for, like, get in a good position and then stand for a bit to try to let it settle down a bit, and then use the leaf to try to blow yourself across.
Alright.
It's a trick I learned the hard way when I played Wind Waker on the GameCube.
Alright. So I had to wait for this to settle. Man.
Okay, now try it.
Alright. It won't work.
Change your angle to where you're hitting the left one.
Alright.
And now try it. There you go.
Oh, come on! Okay. Alright. Alright.
Tip, less rage, more focusing. This takes a lot of trial and error.
Okay. Alright.
That is very key. Some of this is a little bit of trial and error. Yes, you are going to get frustrated. I sympathize greatly because I have been there myself.
Oh, come on. It won't even go beyond one push.
It will be done. Don't worry. And if you get close enough where you can jump, do it.
Like, it won't go beyond one. It will not do it.
Are you able to jump, Joe? Face the platform you need to go to.
Yeah, I'm able to jump.
Okay.
Alright, but I don't see how this is going to help.
Where do you need to go?
I need to go over by that bomb.
Over there?
Yeah.
Okay, get back on the platform. If you can get closer, you should be able to get across. Hopefully without falling into the water. Aim for the right one now.
It's like if I adjust it just even a tiny bit, it goes...
Try turning around.
Alright.
Turn it, face the other side. Okay, maybe you might be able to get across anyway. Jump across.
Jump across?
Jump! There you go.
Alright, so I just bring this then. I don't think this is the right way to do it, but... Oh, wait! Damn it!
Oh, dear. Alright.
This is really starting to frustrate me now.
This puzzle is a little tricky, but then again, it just takes a lot of some trial and error and, you know, just practice. And for that, what you need to drop a bomb in the center of that.
Yeah, I kind of figured now. So... Alright. I think I need to be on the right somehow. And then, just my angle... Nope. Too much. Apparently not enough. Oh my god. Okay.
Change your angle, just practice with this, okay?
Alright.
That's 10-1, you're not damn pretty, just gonna get really pissed with this.
Alright, wow, it didn't even budge there. I'm not gonna do it for you. This is probably gonna take the rest of this episode to do, just to get this one going. Oh, wait a minute! That's weird!
There you go.
Oh my god, it wasn't the wind thing at all.
Now grab the bomb, get back on, throw it. Now jump into the hole.
Alright.
And go get your treasure. Get the fuck out of there.
Alright. standing on top of the chest.
And the treasure you require this time is...
treasure chart. Nice. I think there's one other in this temple that I'm missing out. Good. I think there's like two treasure charts in each temple. Because I think the last one I had two treasure charts coming out of there.
Now go back to where you have to use the boss key.
The boss room? I don't know though.
Did you acquire the boss key?
I did not. I did not acquire the boss key yet.
What was the item you acquired then?
What are you talking... Oh, the treasure chart? I think I have to explore the basement a bit.
Okay, turn around. You're going to use the leaf as a floating platform.
I'm trying not to.
I must insist you do not jump off because I want to kill you.
All right. Now that we're safe here. Alright, I'm just gonna ignore these and go. I wonder what's in this chest. It doesn't look like any other chest.
Okay. You may have to do something here.
I'm trying to think. I see it. I want to actually go up here. I think. Okay. And one, two, three, four, and five. There we go. Yep, there's the big key.
Okay. Now you can go face the boss.
But first, moblins.
Oh, yes. These things. Kill them.
But first, skull necklaces. I think these guys can friendly fire on themselves, and I think they're like the only enemies that can do that. I do not want to waste my fairy on these guys. Alright, well, okay guys. Well, it's gone about 25 minutes, so we're gonna cut it here and we'll see you guys next time for maybe when we finish up the temple.
See you guys next time.
See ya.